Hi guys, this is A.Roshan, your very own house entrepreneur. I will be talking about solution and problems that entrepreneurs face throughout my episode series. Do keep watching. Welcome friends to the very first episode of FAR, the Entrepreneurship Series. Today we are going to talk about two things. One is entrepreneurship and second is business ownership and how are they different from each other. Basically, have you ever guys thought that what is entrepreneurship and what is the difference between business ownership? There's a very, very thin line in the middle. That thin line, if any one of you guys would think about deeply, you would come to know that an entrepreneur is a person who thinks about everything apart from only commercials, that is only the money part, whereas a business owner will only think about having a business set and earning from it. So basically our whole intention for creating this video is to give you whether you want to be an entrepreneur or you want to be a business owner. So let's discuss in brief about what are the main differences. Basically a owner will do is talk about कितना पैसा कमाना है whereas an entrepreneur will always think के कितना आगे बढ़ना है क्या ग्रोथ होना चाहिए so basically it's the difference of the vision between the two people what we basically count here is an entrepreneurship will see how his employees are how his growth is he will strategize whereas a business owner will say that अभी इतना माल डालना है इतना माल बेचना है और इतने माल में इतना पैसा कमाना चाहिए मुझे whereas an entrepreneur will not see that an entrepreneur will only see ke how much does he have to work towards getting towards a specific goal what will be the difference of his goals if you go to see in today a very simple example is Reliance and Tata there's a thing that came recently in a newspaper that if you want to earn money then invest in Reliance but if you want to work for someone work for Tata now you understand the difference between an entrepreneur and a business owner So we will take this series forward with talking about entrepreneurship qualities, difficulties and solutions. So friends, if you have any questions regarding what we discussed in this episode, you can just leave a comment in the message below and we shall get back to you in our upcoming episodes with whatever the solution to the problem could be. Thank you so much. If you like the content of this video, please make sure you like, share and subscribe. This is A.Roshan. Your very own mentor, friend, guide and philosopher. We are going to talk about a lot of things during the FAR series. Do keep in touch.